Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today I am talking about nestware. How to sign up for nestware? So please watch full video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. How to subscribe and sign up for nestware? App store on your device. Search for and download the Nest app. Open the application. Tap on the sign in with Google option. Sign into the Google account you want to subscribe to nestware with. You will receive a message, Nest wants to access your Google account. Tap allow. Then you will see a screen where you can add your home. Type your house name and tap continue. Then type your home address and select the country you are in and tap next. Then active the option if you want to be notified about Google promotion and tap next. Country you are in and tap next. Then active the option if you want to be notified about Google promotion and tap next. Allow the app to access your phone's location to determine whether you are at home or outside. The app will automatically determine your location. Tap done. The Nest app wants to find and connect to device on your local network. Allow the warning. You can now add a compatible device in the Nest app. Tap add product and follow the app's instructions to connect to your compatible device. How to subscribe to nestware from Google Home? You can only subscribe to nestware using Google Home on Android device. If you don't have an Android device, use the Google Store to subscribe to nestware. Number 1, download and open the Google Home app on your Android device. Number 2, sign into the Google account you will use to. Number 1. Download and open the Google Home app on your Android device. Number 2. Sign into the Google account you will use to subscribe to nestware. Number 3. Tap setting on the home screen. Number 4. Under the future options, select nestware. You can only subscribe to nestware using Google Home on Android device. If you don't have an Android device, use the Google Store to subscribe to nestware. Number 1. Download and open the Google Home app on your Android device. Number 2. Sign into the Google account you will use to. Number 3, tap settings on the home screen. Number 4, under the futures option, select nestware. Number 5, tap on the subscribe option. Number 6, you will view the nestware subscription option. If you haven't used or tried before, the free nestware trial subscription option is active. Number 7, choose your nestware subscription plan. Number 8. Choose to pay the subscription fee monthly or annually. Number 9. Check the nestware purchase details. Number 10. Then select subscribe. Number 11, Google Play will send a subscription receipt to your email address. Number 12, you have completed the process of subscribing to NestAware. You can manage your subscription settings from the Google Play app. NestAware subscription fees. If you have a compatible Google Nest device, you can subscribe to NestAware. There is a NestAware subscription payment plan available. For every demand and preference, NestAware subscriptions are billed monthly or annually. All prices are based on the local currency of your region. United States NestAware subscription fees. Subscription fees. If you have a compatible Google Nest device, you can subscribe to NestAware. There is a NestAware subscription payment plan available for every demand and preference. NestAware subscriptions are billed monthly or annually. All prices are based on the local currency of your region. United States NestAware subscription fees. NestAware subscription monthly $6. NestAware Plus subscription monthly $12. NestAware subscription annually $60. Subscribe to NestAware free trial. If you have a device compatible with the Google Home or Nest app, you can enjoy the NestAware subscription benefits free for 30 days. After the NestAware trial period ends, you can subscribe to the paid version or NestAware to continue enjoying the subscription features. Only on free trials of NestAware is. Allowed per home. You cannot cancel your NestAware trial subscription once it has started. But if you don't want the camera to record video and audio, you can turn these features off. You can also delete the previously recorded videos and audio dedication recordings from the application memory. To subscribe to a NestAware free trial, you must live in a country eligible for a NestAware subscription. Some NestAware features may vary depending on your region and compatible Nest device. You must use a Google account of the Nest. Your NestAware free trial subscription lasts for 30 days. However, some features of NestAware, such as emergency call, are only available for paid subscriptions. NestAware free trial subscription features. Features include in NestAware free trial, your NestAware webcam gives smart alerts if it detects a familiar or unfamiliar face. Within the United States, you will get smart alerts if the Google Nest speaker or screen detects a glassy shattering sounds or smoke. You can create an event zones category for the areas where you want your camera to take close up shot. You will receive special smart alerts if motion is detected in these areas. You can access your entire video's history in the form of shorts clips saved in your 30 days trial subscription. To get full video history, you need to upgrade your NestAware subscription. If you upgrade to a paid version of NestAware, you can access your entire video history. You can also create and share video clips and time-length video in the trial versions. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching this video. Take care and Allah Hafiz.